On this video, we're going to go over how to taxi the airplane. We are in a Cessna 172S model with the G1000. On our prior videos, we went over how to start the engine and how to get the airplane ready to taxi. We already started the engine. We did the pre-taxi procedure. We already contact ground. We got our taxi clearance, which in this case was taxi to runway 5 via taxiway alpha. And we can see it here in our MFD. We can zoom in using the range knobs and we can see the airport layout. So now I'm just gonna go straight and make a right. So on the pedals, there's a couple things to note is the pedals are the rudders and you have two functions. One is the bottom of the pedal. You can press it. And then when we just moving the bottom part of the rudder, it's actually moving the nose wheel on the ground as well as the rudder fin. Okay, we can do the same thing on the left. So if I apply left rudder pressure, the nose of the airplane is going to go left. And if I apply right rudder pressure, the airplane is going to go to the right. The top of the pedal is the brake. So this activates the right wheel brake. With left pedal, it activates the left wheel brake. The trick question I usually ask is, how do you bring the airplane to a stop? Is applying both pedals, and that will bring the airplane to a stop. Okay. In order for me to release the brakes, I'm gonna bring the power to idle, apply the brakes, release the parking brake. Now, I am going to test my brakes. I'm gonna add power, let the airplane roll forward, bring the power to idle, and smoothly apply brakes. So now we need to make a left turn. So now I'm gonna press the bottom of the pedal to the left and I'm going to add a little bit of power so I can complete the turn. Power comes back to idle. And all I'm trying to do is keep taxiway center line in the middle. And a lot of, for many people, the side picture is having the center line at the right knee or between the legs, depending on their height. Now that we gotta make a right turn, I will clear left, clear center, clear right, and I will add a little bit of power for the turn, and I will press the bottom of the right pedal. Notice that I'm always trying to stay in the center of the line. Once we are going straight, it requires constant adjustments. If we are a little bit fast, we'll bring the power back to idle. If we're a little bit slow, we will add a little bit of power. So at this moment, I'm power to idle, and we're just coming along. It still requires constant corrections. We hope this video helped you understand the basics on how to taxi the airplane. To practice, you can buy the rudder pedals or you can visit our website and book a lesson, aviator.nyc. This is a 4-part series of videos. Well, we went over how to start the engine, the before taxi, this being the third video, how to taxi the airplane. Our next video is the run-up checklist. If you did like this video, please like and subscribe.